Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling the Walkie Talkie on the Apple Watch Series 10. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The Walkie Talkie feature is a super helpful feature to have for talking to people nearby without having to call them. I use it to ask my family members quick questions when they are at the other side of the house. Follow the steps to learn how to turn the feature on or off. Tap the side button to open the control center. Scroll down and tap the walkie-talkie icon. When the icon is black, the walkie-talkie feature is unavailable, and when lit up yellow, it is available. You can see that walkie-talkie is available on the home screen by the little yellow icon in the top middle of the screen. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch tips and tricks.